my glasses on the top of your head. On the top of your head, you won't see a thing.
And I saw this show originally, and I saw this part, and I liked it, and I thought, I'll do that part eventually. So I got to do it twice. I did it in 96 at Encores, and then Rob called me for this, and it was really nice to do it again.
And a young, pretty girl like you, pretty as she can be, really should be.
I've done a lot of Neil Simon. I've done about 6 or 7 of his shows and a couple of his musicals. So I'm a real Neil Simon aficionado. I know that he writes the rhythms he writes, and it is that it isn't a challenge. It is a challenge to get it right, but it's a kind of subtlety that you have to get right. You can't push it. And I've learned that in all the years I've done Neil Simon, how to respect and trust the material, because it's brilliant stuff.
Try to open up your mouth, let me look at your throat. Let me look at your throat.
Bach Rock's music is great. Everybody knows it, and nobody's ever really kind of duplicated it. He's truly unique in that sense. It's just great music.
Yes, the less you see, the better you feel. The better you feel, the quicker you smile, and the quicker you smile.
We sing it together, Sean and myself. He's in one booth and I'm in the other booth. So it was a little strange, you know. But they liked it. So if they like it, I like it.
We should be happy.
Happy!
Yes, a young, pretty girl like you.
Gift. To get a part where you get that kind of reaction from the audience is truly to be appreciated.